Hello everyone, now in this session we will know about the next concept, that one is template under the C++. We will know about the basic concept of a template, what exact the use of, and then we know about the function template with the program example. Now the power of the template, that one is a template in a C++. Template is simple and yet a very powerful tool in C++. It's a simple idea is to pass data type as a parameter so that we do not need to write same code for every data types. That one is simply a concept under the C++. If we want to passes the value under the function with the help of like a function 1 with int and the int, right? This is simply the function first. Then again, if we want to pass the value with a character or maybe a float, then we need to again mention the another function, that is function 2 with float, right? Now this one is again the repetition of code or repetition of logic only because of the data type. Only because of the data type means it's simply the C is equal to A plus B, right? Means for addition we need to write the two code. Why? Because of the data type. The data type is different. Then the template is a solution for this problem. Template is a solution for this problem. Now we will know, for example, need a sort for different data type. It takes a simple, if we want to sort the value of integer, if we want to sort the value of float, then it's run with a double code of function 1 and function 2. Now the rather than writing a writing and maintaining the multiple code, we can write one sort and pass data type as a parameter. If it is an integer or it may be a float, it doesn't matter. Then what is the solution? C++ add two new keyword to support the template. That one is a template is one keyword and the type name is another keyword. The second keyword can always be replaced by a keyword class, right? We will know with the practical example how templates work. Templates are expanded at a compiler time. Means at the compiler time it expand or it decides the strategy how exact to run the code. It's like a micro, but different is compiler does type checking before the template expansion. The idea is simple. Source code contains only a function or a class, but the compile code may contain a multiple copy of a same function or class, and then the use of that, it's apply with a different type of data types. For example, this is simply the syntax to write the template. Template in bracket, that one is a type. Type is a T like integer. Now then we mention our function, that is the return type is a T, and the function name is myMax. And then again when we passes the value, the type of data type of that values as a T, and T is again the template, right? Type name is a T, data type name is a T, we can say that, and it accept the all type of data, that is TX comma TY, and then it returns the answer about to whatever the value comparison is. Now under the main, it my max int we passes the 3 and 7. Then again a second call, that one is we passes the character at the G and E. At the time of compile, compiler internally generates two code, that one is one for the integer and another for the character. This is, we can say that this one is actual the code, but under the program it's only run with this scenario. Now compiler internally generates an add below code. This is for integer value and this one is for character value. Now it execute and gives a return. Now this one is simply the example about to the function template. Now we will go with this code and know about how exact it work. Now this is simply the code. Then what exact the code is? We define a template. Template is a keyword. Type name is also a keyword, which means define the type name as a T. Now the function return type as a T. Then the X and Y, that one is a data type as a T. Now the code, or it may be a logic, if X is greater than Y, it returns a true, or it may be it returns a particular value X or Y, right? Then it calls my max with a integer value, my max with a float value, and my max with a character value. All the process, all the my max function, it's run with a single code, right? Without template, we need to write the three different code for my max, right? Because of we passes a different value. But with the help of template, we can run the all the three data types with a single code. Now we will run it and we will check the output. That means simply the it gives a different type of a data type as an input to the template, and it gives output that is 7 is a max. Now for the double data type, it's 7 is max again, and then G is max as a ASCII value as compared to the E, G is a max value. That is simply the use of a template with the help of a function, or it may be a, as a function we use a template, then there is no need to write the repetitive code for the different type of a data. That is the main aim of a template under the C++. It's end with the basic concept of a template and the function template. That one is a we can say that's a power of templates and function template example. Thank you.